If you'd like to try the Hardcore mod, also known as the Rebalance mod for Suikoden 2, follow these simple steps. The process should take about 15 minutes. First, you'll need to install the RetroArch emulator. While the BizHawk emulator is recommended for this mod, RetroArch works just fine. Despite some patching issues, the actual mod will work just fine. I'll include a link to a video tutorial on how to set up RetroArch. It's quick and easy. You should also be using Swan Station Core. Next, visit the link provided below to download the game with the mod already installed. Although the page may say it's a bug fix patch, this is actually version 1.5 of the Hardcore Rebalance mod. You should own an original copy of Suikoden 2 before downloading and using the mod. Once you've downloaded the mod and the game, install it as you would any other PS1 game within RetroArch. If RetroArch is set up correctly, everything should run smoothly. You'll know the mod is working if your character starts at level 20 when you begin the game, and that is pretty much all there is to it. Have fun and good luck!